Welcome into the Patriot League studio. I'm Jimmy Johnson. Rising junior Mason Black, a right-handed starting pitcher for the Lehigh Mountain Hawks, had an impressive showing this summer in the South Florida Collegiate Baseball League. Playing for the Boca Raton Blazers, he was named the league's Pitcher of the Year. He recorded a league-best 0.64 ERA and 42 strikeouts in 28 innings. He was 3-0 in his 7 starts and tossed one complete game. Earlier this summer, he was tabbed as one of 25 college players to watch in 2021 by Baseball America. The bioengineering major joins me now in the Patriot League studio. Mason, congratulations on the Pitcher of the Year award. How are you doing today?
Thank you, Jimmy. It's an honor to be here. And how are you doing today? I'm doing great back here.
I'm doing great over here. Sounds like you had a great time down in South Florida. Can you tell us a little bit about what it was like to pitch and get the chance to pitch in this environment?
Thank you. Yeah, it was definitely an experience to go down there and just be able to pitch amidst, honestly, a global pandemic. And I was just lucky enough to head down there with a couple of our teammates and really just get back out onto the baseball field and get a sense of normalcy back in our lives.
For you, any takeaways from the experience being on the mound? Anything maybe you didn't expect to learn just from pitching in this type of environment?
I actually took away a lot down there this summer. I was able to, you know, a big part of being a pitcher is being able to talk to different pitchers and different coaches and get an enormous number of perspectives. And that's something that this summer really helped me get. I was able to talk to teammates that are going to different schools and really just kind of see how they mess around with some things, see how they get different pitches, how they throw them, how they feel it out. So that I was able to take away a lot. A big focus of me this summer was shortening up my arm action, which was something that, you know, myself and along with our coaches at Lehigh felt would help me in the long run. And I was able to really focus in on that as well as develop some off speed.
This summer really also threw you on the map for a lot of MLB scouts. You had a great year 2 summers ago at the Cape Cod League, and now added this summer. You're just really impressing the scouts. For you, your dream job is to become a professional pitcher. At what point did it really become from a dream to a reality for you?
I'd probably have to say that last summer on the Cape really made that a reality for me. It was going up into there. Obviously, I missed my freshman season with an appendectomy and illness, I guess we could say. So I didn't show out as much as I wished I would have and didn't really contribute a ton to the team my freshman season. However, going up there and just having the experience I did on Cape Cod was probably one of the most real, it made it the most real thing ever, I'd say. And just having the realization that I could pitch against higher level competition and just kind of do as well as I did and be lucky enough to do that well really just put me on the map.
As a pitcher, it's always nice to get a little bit of rest. You don't want to put too much on that arm. Unfortunately, the season was canceled for you this past spring, but it did give you a little bit of rest. So are there any positive takeaways from kind of getting that rest? And how's it going to help you gear up for a junior season?
Yeah, definitely. There are always benefits to rest, especially as a pitcher. They're always talking about saving your bullets. You don't want to throw too many innings. But so I was able to take right around 4 weeks off once this whole pandemic hit and just hit the books hard. After that, I kind of got into baseball mode for summer ball and, you know, came out feeling good, had to build back up the conditioning that I kind of slacked on when I went full academic mode. But it was definitely beneficial just being able to go ahead and get a little bit of a rest, get a little reset, and then get back into the swing of things.
You mentioned a little bit earlier hitting the books. Let's talk a little bit about that. What have you been reading? What's your concentration within bioengineering?
My concentration right now, I'm biopharmaceutical engineering. So it's more of the drug development side of things. I'm taking your classic chemistry classes. I just finished up organic chemistry, that class that no one likes to talk about. But yeah, it's right now I'm on the pre-med track as well. So I'll be mixing in some biochemistry classes just as almost a backup plan, I'd say. Hopefully baseball pans out, but I always have that background to fall back on.
Looking at that concentration, is it with the pandemic going on and obviously the rush to find a vaccine right now, is it kind of interesting for you to kind of study this from yourself since that looks like it's kind of down your track?
Yeah, absolutely. I got super into epidemiology once this whole thing began, and I just could not stop reading about things. I was actually starting to not slack on schoolwork, but start reading too much into the pandemic rather than the actual books I was supposed to be reading for school. But it was exciting stuff, and it really, really made me kind of want to go into that field when I finished my undergraduate degree.
Well, good luck with everything moving forward. Congratulations again on the honor. Look forward to seeing all you can do here with your final 2 years at Lehigh.
Thank you, Jimmy. I appreciate it, and thank you again for having me on.
Anytime. Take care.
You too.